Cześć moi drodzy, z tej strony Farel, witam w kolejnym odcineczku z żywych trupów. Jak widzicie, jest coraz większa zadyma. Zszedliśmy właśnie z tej całej katedry, czy dzwonnicy, czy domu kultury, nie wiem. Jak zwał, tak zwał. Jak widzicie, coś tutaj jest zablokowane. Dobra. I co tutaj będzie? A! Rudy, Rudego zamknęli. No ładnie.
That guy with his crew of sick people. They took the boat. They're gone.
Vernon, he didn't have Clem. So where the fuck is she?
With someone else. We're going after.
Fuck.
Czyli to nie Vernon.
Jesus.
Wait, the cancer patients did this?
Yeah.
Mieliśmy łódkę. I nie mamy łódki. O kurde.
They kicked the shit out of me and tossed me in here.
Kicked the shit out of both of us.
Chyba tobie, Rudy.
Wait. What the hell happened to you?
Cut it off.
On bez ręki.
Yeah. I lived through it, which is a start. And well,
może uratuję im to życie. Przez ugryzienie straciłem przytomność. O, coś takiego jeszcze zagadajmy, nie? Kontrolnie.
I might still be fucked, but honestly, I feel better.
Jesus.
No co, stary, no to jest life, nie? No. Przykro mi, ale tak się dzieje w życiu. Tak się dzieje, mordo. W takich okolicznościach.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked.
Dokładnie, nikt cię nie pytał, Rudy Kondonie.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat?
Uspokój.
A boat. Get over it.
Krista ma rację. Yes. Zdążyłem kliknąć.
We still go after Clem, and then we get out of Savannah and rethink our entire plan.
Exactly. What we do?
How about we just think for once?
That's what I'm saying we do.
Oh.
Calm down, Kenny.
Calm down.
Chill.
Smoke weed every day and chill, man.
We can do this in the yard.
Rudy osrał gacie, zobaczcie jaka ma tą srakę na plecach. Aż tego normalnie. Błota załapały opony. Trzeba wyjechać na wieś.
Dicked around with cities and coastlines and boats too long. Take her out there.
Aha. Live as safe as you can. Mordy. Zapomniałem wam przypomnieć coś.
I think out in the country is the safest place to be.
Zostawcie
but you're not dead yet. So put a pin in that, okay?
Ponieważ
where the hell do you
teraz zwiększamy ilość łapek.
We should all chill, not just you.
Chill? Bandits, hey, chill. Here's some pills. Vernon, chill. Here's our fucking boat.
This isn't my fault. I can't point to one thing that's happened that isn't somehow your fault.
Ooh. 250 i kolejny odcinek, pamiętajcie.
Fuck you, Kenny!
Uuuu! Spokojnie, Ben.
No, let him.
Let him.
So sorry about Katja and Duck. I am! And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead. No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister.
Ta źródła była?
Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break.
Oh, Ben, I'm...
O kurczę, wydar Ben puchę i idą. Dobra. Uciekamy, uciekamy, wariaty. Do domu? Na dach?
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right? Maybe not.
We can secure this place.
Krista.
Frontowe okna.
Get on the windows in the front room. Check the boards.
Got it.
Kenny.
Kenny. Broń.
Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Rudy. Do szafy. Albo na dwór.
Kill anything that gets in.
Oh.
You know you're talking to me, right?
Dobrze, zabij
ben,
wszystko co co tutaj wejdzie.
What is it?
Co jest, Omid? Ruchy!
Go now, front hallway!
Ty! Zostaw to! Zostaw to! Zostaw to! Ej! Dobra, rączka. Z tych, z... rodziny Adamsów to było. Ta, ja bez jaski kutem tym latam jak poparzony, ty, po tej chacie. Szybko, szukaj, tu będzie! Nie ma, tu będzie! Jest, tasak! Hej, jak zacieszył! Dobra, jedna, druga, paluszki! Pięknie i trzecia. Pięknie. Zamykamy, zamykamy, zamykamy i yeah! Good! Szykujcie się do walki. O kurde. Ale wjechał! Ale zadyma! Aha, ja tu będę walczył sam? No spoko. A to jest ta chyba, co z nami była, gruba, nie? Dobra. Założył mu heada, ładnie. Dawaj, dawaj, pchamy, 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 pchamy. Dawaj, 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 dawaj. Bo tutaj nie ma żartów. No, i co jeszcze? Dawaj, 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 pchaj, 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 pchaj. No, dawaj, 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 pchamy czy już nie pchamy? Ale wjechali, zobacz, drzwi normalnie z zawiasu wypadają. Ile macie broni? Ile macie kul chyba? Tak, w kostki. No, chodźcie, chodźcie. Uwaga. Boom. Ale ładnie mi idzie, zobacz. Prawą ręką co robię. No dawaj, dawaj, nie mogę strzelać. I'm out. Rudego, na pożarcie, idź da. Do góry. Wow. No ładnie, ładnie. O kurde, dobra, broń mi spadła, szkoda. No i super, powiem wam. Dobry patent. Lecz kto teraz zejdzie po tą broń na dół? To jest pytanie. O, wow, zaplusował Rudy.
That could have gone better.
Everyone okay?
Yes.
He's still bitten.
Shut up.
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving. Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know.
Ja też nie wiem.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
Oops. Musimy...
No ideas then.
Can't we fight our way back through the house? I've got a weapon. What else do we have?
Ale zadałem pytanko.
It'd be a goddamn mess going back down there. I'll go.
Ja pójdę.
To Clementine dead. Hey, you're not looking great, and you're warm.
Nie skreślajcie mnie, nic mi nie jest. O, o, i Clem się odezwała, gitara. Aha.
What does that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her
yet.
Yeah. Yet.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
O to... nie... dobra. Niech będzie. Nie wiedziałem, co powiedzieć w ogóle, nie?
Come on.
We're trapped. Zapamięta to, no dobra.
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look,
we could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Mm-hmm. Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
Myślmy o Clem. Co chcesz zrobić? O, Tio.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
A gdyby chodziło o Ducka?
What if it was you, and it was Duck out there?
Whoa there, friend.
Nie, nie, nie.
I bet you'd rather stay focused on the problem and not have people turn on you.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you. Because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
Then kill me, you son of a bitch, okay? Don't even fucking hesitate.
I will.
To dawaj. Jak mu wypierdzielę w czosnek. Woo!
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
No, jak ja geniusz. Jak ja geniusz.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No, this mansion butts up against the one next door.
Dobra, ładuj z tego, stary.
We're not life.
No i dziękuję.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
To dobra ściana.
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work no i od razu, widzisz,
me,
wszyscy zadowoleni.
Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Nawet do mnie podchodź. Dobra, musi być taka atmosfera, wiecie, drastyczna troszeczkę. Nie, że tam przepraszam, jak jakiś laps. Gramy dalej, nie?
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
Byłem obesrany.
I was. The fucking thing, it happened so fast. You ever almost hit someone in a crosswalk?
Almost?
His license was suspended. Twice.
Just wham! Thing was on me. Never saw it. Like someone in your blind spot.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in there bite is gone too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
Ha, normalnie.
Can you get this guy? What do you think?
Odbijemy Klemi tyle, dowiemy się, kim jest, dlaczego to zrobił. O!
We figure out who he is. Why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before you met up with us?
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
Seriously, can we not talk like that?
No, raczej.
The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up.
Chcę byś dał się nią, Kenny. O, znajdziecie dla niej rodzinę. O.
Somewhere she'll be safe.
Don't do this.
I want you to hear me.
I hear you. But I'm not having this conversation.
Krista, we could look after her.
As long as she has a family. You hear me?
Yeah, of course. What about him?
Yeah, trzy kropki.
Even if he is a bit of a dumbass.
He loses shit like that often?
No, that was a first.
It's good that he did. Kenny couldn't pull that shit on me.
O! Dzieciak zabił Kenemu rodzinę. Już.
Kenny's son got bitten during a raid by some gang that Ben was secretly helping. They used him. Kenny's wife died because of their son.
Jesus.
Well, seems like it got through to Kenny. Whatever that's good for.
All right. I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
No tak, będziemy sobie siedzieli chyba w tym odcinku, rozmawiali na tej kanapie. Pogawędki na kanapie.
It's good we're forced to take a breath. That, feeling any better?
Czuję, że to świeżo odcięte, o, coś takiego.
Still feels pretty recently chopped. So now Kenny feels about as good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I don't know.
I feel like a man who got bitten. Take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as...
Będzie dobrze, Ken, dobra. Uspokójmy trochę sytuację. I spadajmy stąd.
Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Masz prawo go nienawidzić. I już.
Right to hate him, you know?
Maybe. But what good's it been? I'm not getting them back.
O, w końcu zaczął Kenny myśleć tak logicznie, dlatego tak się zastanawiałem, co on na to odpowie. Takie pytanko mu zadałem. Czyli dobra, on nie będzie hejtował Rudego. Flaszka! Yeah!
Bits and pieces.
See that lump on his face?
You did that?
Mine.
Wciąż jesteś kutasem.
After everything, he's still a bastard, you know, kid?
Been hearing that my whole life, Doc.
Well, dobra. Cheers. Cheers. Jasne, a co? Niech mi się krew rozrzadzi i szybciej zacznie to krążyć w krobiegu. Zaraza. Co, on jest pijany po jednym łyku? No pi, no i dobrze. Wszyscy po grzdylu i będzie nam się lepiej pracowało. Collaboration musi być. Omid, jak tam stuka, co? Ładnie, żwawo, żwawo. Przebiłem się, no i super. Jakiś pokój. No i gitara, siema. Wczytywanko.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well.
Ktoś tam na kanapie leżał? Tak. Boom headshot. To właściciele mieszkania, tak? Czyli jeszcze gdzieś jest synek i... Nie, synek i piesek już są zakopani. Chyba nikogo nie będzie. Nie zatrzymujmy się.
Let's keep moving. Gotta go.
Nie ma co tutaj gadać w ogóle.
We've seen so many people. I don't know why these ones break my heart.
What's heartbreaking is not giving yourself a chance. It's what Katja did.
Przykro mi, Ken. Dobra, idziemy dalej.
Jesus. I'm sorry, Ken.
Aha, on nie wiedział, że ona se walła w łeb, chyba, nie?
A son? People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out and you help the folks you
no
care
właśnie,
about.
Do końca się walczy, mordy.
So
pamiętajcie.
Let's get out of here and get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Dobra, chociaż mamy broń. Jeszcze bym tą plazmę wyniósł tylko, nie? Na plecach. Może się przyda kiedyś. Tego pewnie dotknę i coś się tutaj wydarzy.
Yeah.
Dobra. Rentgena trzeba zrobić. Beach, please. Dobra, nie świruj, przestań. Omid, masz coś?
It's sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
Dobra, pomyślałem o tym, spokojnie. Sztuka? Lusterko? Wychodzimy. Taki fajny balkonik malutki, możemy wskoczyć na dach jakimś cudem. Dobra. Mam pomysł. Trzeba... co trzeba? Dobra, palimy gumę. Stawaj na barierki, mordo. I na Supermana tam dawaj. Chyba, że się balkon urwie, będzie lipa wtedy. Ładnie, co nawet to zrobił? On tym taki kutem wali o tą ziemię. Kurczę, powiem wam, no... Nieciekawa sprawa, co nie? No dawaj, mordo, hop! No i nice. Dawaj jeszcze ty, Kenny. Rudy zostanie? O nie, Rudego zjedzą. No! Czyli jeden problem nam się rozwiązał.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Idzie po niego?
Kenny and I can handle this.
Ja się zajmiemy, dobra.
Let me help you. You're already hurt.
Even more reason we all don't need to risk it. You worry about her. And if all this goes bad, you might be Clementine's last hope.
No tak, on ma tą rękę niesprawną i nie wiadomo, czy nie jesteśmy przypadkiem zarażeni, także niech oni lepiej się Clem zajmą, a my idziemy zobaczyć, co się stało z Woodym Chamaidą. Tak, z pewnością. Ciekawe, co mu się gdzieś wbiło, co?
We're gonna get your ass up. Really? I thought you...
O kurde.
Fucking hell. What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
No tak, okej, jest wszystko git.
We can get you up. We can Ow!
Oddychaj, wariacie. Pociągnij go, dobra. Szybko. Ale rzeźnia się robi, mordy, naprawdę. Raz, dwa, trzy, Rudy, do góry, wstajesz. Hop! Chyba powiem wam, że...
Oh God, don't let them get to me.
To dawaj, stary, do góry, hop!
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit.
Dobra, Rudemu w łeb.
Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back. She needs you, Lee.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Kenny! Nie mowy.
Hell no, man! I'm not leaving!
What did I just say?
Let's get Ben and get out of here!
Ty chamie!
What the fuck, Kenny?
Lee, Lee, it's okay.
Katja would.
No, Katja by tego nie chciała. Dawaj, Kenny!
Damn it, Ken!
Nigdzie nie idź.
Yeah, she would. I either save the kid or I get to see her. Either way. Now get back up there.
Frajer. No frajer.
Go get that girl.
Nie, wracasz ze mną. Zobaczmy z góry, co tam się wydarzyło. Powiem wam, że nic nie widzę zbytnio.
What happened?
Rzeźnia co, mordy? Zostawcie łapkę w górę. Jak chcecie, kolejny odcineczek. 250, jedziemy. Nie mogłem nic zrobić.
Ben was really messed up. Kenny couldn't leave him, and it was just fucked.
No, troszeczkę minkę zrobili, co, mordeczki?
God damn! God!
I heard a shot.
Kenny dobił Bena.
Kenny made sure that Ben didn't feel any more pain than he had to.
What?
Ben's biggest fear, you know. Kenny had one bullet and that's how he used it. God, poor fucking kid.
To ładnie, co? Go wyręczył. W sumie jak się bał, no to lepiej niż zostać zjedzonym, nie? Napiszcie w komentarzu, co byście woleli. Trochę takie głupie pytanie, ale jestem bardzo ciekaw.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Może jakoś uciekł. Robił to, co należało. O.
We should go.
Right behind you.
Dobra, moi drodzy, to było na tyle. Mam nadzieję, że się podobało. 250 łapeczek w górę. Jedziemy z kolejnym odcinkiem. Trzymajcie się. Yo!